First, breaking news in Nassau County, a massive fire tearing through a home in Roosevelt. It began around 4 this morning at a home along Catlin Avenue. No word yet on the cause exactly, but no injuries have been reported so far.
Of course, we'll keep you updated with any new information. Now, let's get a